For which research did you get a prize in ALPA?
I got a prize for application of isothermal correlator, which is exactly this prize here, for monitoring of grape drying and for monitoring of wine fermentation. And now I will just shortly explain how it works. So you prepare your small sample in this bottle, in the ampoule. It can be a grape berry or 1 milliliter of grape juice. And then you introduce it into a device, just like this. And then you monitor your reaction.